Hi guys! It's Online Rocky Tero again. And kumusta po at isang mapagpalang araw po muli no sa ating lahat. Lalong-lalo na po dun sa mga bago dyan dito sa ating YouTube channel. For this video guys, ay gusto kong i-share sa inyo itong bagong NFT Metaverse game guys, no? Na pwede pong sumikat and of course pwede rin po tayong kumita. Kaya naman sa mga interesado, no, tapusin nyo po ang video na to nang sa ganun ay magkaroon po kayo ng idea. And now, as you can see po, no, dito sa ating screen, nandito po tayo sa website ni cyberpop.online na isang apong bagong Metaverse NFT game na very soon po, no, pwede na rin po nating laruin. And of course, pwede rin po tayong kumita. At alam naman natin guys, no, yung prinsipyo ng mga ganitong project. Pag nauna ka, mas malaki pa ang potential na kumita. And since ito ay play and earn game guys, no, para malaro natin to soon, kailangan po natin ng MetaMask wallet. So sa mga hindi pa alam, no, kung paano i-connect yan para makapaglaro sa mga ganitong NFT or Metaverse game, marami din naman sa YouTube guys, no, panoorin nyo na lang. And then ayan, meron din silang demo video guys, no, katulad ng pinanood ko kanina sa inyo. If you want to watch it pa, no, dito sa kanilang website, click nyo lang yan. And then ayan, pwede nyo mapanood guys, no, medyo maliit lang dito sa ating screen. And then ayan, sabi dyan, welcome to Cyberpop New World, AU GZ Metaverse Adventure built on the Ethereum. So alam na guys, no? Ethereum po ang gamit natin pambili sa kanilang token, pambili ng NFTs, and of course guys, no, yun din po ang magiging price po natin dito or reward, no, naka-Ethereum din. So sabi dyan, where you can explore the diverse cyberspaces from different eras, searching for mysterious digital artifacts and creatures. So masabi ko talaga guys, no, na maganda talaga ang project na to, yung game na to, no? Kasi ayan, pagdating pa lang sa mga characters, no, sa mga lugar na pag lalabanan, paglalaruan, ayan, napakaganda guys. So masabi ko very professional po yung team behind this project. And ayan po yung mga characters din na pwede natin gamitin guys para makapaglaro. So nga guys, no, maglalaro ka na, mag-enjoy ka na, and then, ayan, pwede ka pang kumita. But of course guys, no, mayroong puhunan ito, kaya paalala, no, invest only what you can afford to lose. And then ayan, of course kailangan natin ng NFT para makapaglaro guys, no. And sa ngayon guys, hindi pa natin yan mabibili kasi nasa beta pa lang, no, or dinedevelop pa lang yung kanilang project, and very soon nga ay pwede na rin po naman siyang laruin. And maraming videos naman kung paano yung gawin guys, no? I'm sure guys, marami pong mag-upload dyan. And then, ayan, it's a cross-chain bridge. Ayan, hindi lang Ethereum, pwede rin Avalanche. And then, Polygon. So, pwede na rin po yung magamit dyan. Ayan, may production, apartment, infrastructure, high-tech building. Tapos, ayan, view your audience on OpenSea. So, syempre guys, gagamit ng NFTs. So, kailangan si OpenSea kasi doon, pwede nyo rin ibenta yung mga NFTs na makukuha nyo dito. And then, ayan, at punta po tayo sa kanilang... kasi very important po ito guys, no, na makita natin yung roadmap nila. So stage 1 nila, 2021 pa yung planning, no. Makita mo diyan March established Cyberpop project. Tapos ayan, 2021 ng 10 April, no, UGC project started, website launch, put demo online, build characters. And then ayan, 2022 April white paper release. So mamaya guys, no, check natin white paper nila. Demo is online, open NFT store, release alpha version and NFT. So yan ay mangyayari this last nag-start no ng April, May, and June. And then ayan, further development of UGC and create DAOs, online DAOs, pledge and voting system, the social mechanism, metaverse union system. So yun po yung mga plano, no. 2022 ng April din, e-commerce and virtual idol, support for multi-chain access. Stage 3 nila, 2023. Ayan, so hanggang next year po yung plano nila. So alam naman natin guys, no, nakapag seryoso talaga yung developer nito, yung team. And kapag sinusunod talaga yung nasa roadmap nila, very potential po guys, no, na mag-success po ang mga ganitong project. And then ayan, meron din silang mining. Ayan, kung makikita nyo dyan. Pero syempre hindi pa, hindi pa siya nag-i-start. Very soon pa, nakalagay dyan, coming soon pa guys, no? So, pwede kayong bumili ng kanilang token, tapos pwede nyong i-stake, or pwede kayong bumili ng NFT nila, tapos, ayan, stake NFT for mining reward. So, pag naka-stake yung NFTs niya, binili nyo dito, magkaka-rewards kayo ng kanilang token, which is, ayan nga, pwede nyo rin ibenta or exchange, guys, no? For sure, di pa natin alam kung ano exchanges po gagamitin nila. And then, blind box. So I think dito guys, no, manggagaling po yung mga characters or NFTs na bibilihin natin. And then, ayan, cyberspace, no, ito yung magiging platform ng game. So very soon pa yan, dinidevelop pa yan. Now check po natin yung kanilang white paper. Hi guys, so ito po yung kanilang white paper. And then i-download nyo nilang din sa kanilang website if you want to read it and to know more about their project. And then sabi dyan guys, about CryptoPop New World or CPW. It is a 3D DAO MMORPG with AAA quality presentation, providing a feast for your eyes and senses. So nakita nyo naman guys, maganda talaga yung kanilang laro. Hindi po masakit sa mata. And sabi dyan, unlike Cyberpunk, the world leaves players feeling adventurous, positive, and hopeful. So ayun nga guys, no, may enjoy natin yung laro, may challenges. And then at the same time, syempre yung pinaka-goal talaga natin ay kumita. Okay, dito sa kanilang project. Gameplay, ayan, paano ba daw laruin itong si CryptoPath? So ayan po guys, no, yung pinaka-overview or concept ng laro. So syempre guys, no, bibili ka gamit Ethereum ng NFTs nila. So para magkaroon ka ng, ayan, choose characters. So yung gagamitin mo paglaro, tapos choose weapons, naka-NFTs yan sila. And then, ayan, choose support, magic cards, spend traversing sand, choose different loots, levels, so yung mga lugar na pwede mong paglaruan, paglabanan, challenge levels in time and space. And then, ayan, syempre guys, no, pwede kang kumita. So magkakaroon ka ng reward, yung kanilang token, which is pwede mong i-exchange guys, no, into Ethereum or different cryptos guys. And then, ayan, sabi dyan, so may training, you must choose character, equip it with weapon, and load it with a variables or a number of support cards. So of course, no, mas malakas ang character mo, mas marami kang ipapanalo, mas marami din ang reward na matatanggap mo. Arenas, ayan, character parallel simulations can participate in arenas sa challenge levels. So pwede kang makipaglaro guys. We give UGC resources in limited numbers in arenas. The UGC resources are NFTs which can also be traded by players. So pwede mo siya i-trade. Cyber cities, ayan, the UGC resources can be used to build the virtual world. A city built by players is also a NFT. They can upload their cities to our virtual world and different locations of different hash rates in the virtual world, which means different productivities. Player can also fight other cities with their armies and DAO support. So maganda guys, no, i-picture out nyo na lang kung ano nangyayari. Of course, NFTs. So yung characters, naka-NFT, bibili nyo yan. Weapons, naka-NFT, bibili nyo yan. Support card, ayan, build simulations. So lahat yung naka-NFTs guys, no, character attributes, equipment, support cards, rings, skills. So yan guys, no, syempre gagastusan nyo yan. Sabi ko nga, kailangan nyo palakasin yung characters nyo para mas maraming panalo, mas maraming pang income. So ito yung kanilang token guys, no, CYT tokens are the main, CYT po ang tawag, no, are the main tokens in our game. The total amount of token is 120 million tokens. So mababa lang ang supply guys, no, ng kanilang token. So ibig sabihin guys, potential din pong tumaas ang presyo nitong token nila. So ito yung distribution guys, no, 7% for seed round. We will release 7% of the total token supply once it is listed. 1% of this will be released at first. The remaining 99% will be released in 33 months. So maganda guys, no, kasi may control sa token, di siya i-release agad. So yung presyo din, di po siya magdadump bigla, no, yung taas-baba. And then round A, 8% round A, we will release 8% of the token supply. Once it is listed naman, 4% of this will be released at first. So round B naman, we will release 3% total token supply, 3% for advisor, ayan, on 3% of the token supply, 3% for public sale, IDO. So maganda makasali dito sa public sale guys, no, kasi mura pa yan. Community build, ayan, 12% for, sorry, community build. We will have 4 rounds of community building. In the first rounds, we mainly do some airdrops. So may airdrops din sila. And the second 2 rounds, the game union will be introduced for further cooperation. 30% in game. So syempre guys, no, yung reward nga natin, yung token nila. So 30% of our total token supply is in circulation in the game. Most of NFT props and artworks income are used to support token prices. Others are used for rewards and activities. 15% for the team. Siyempre guys, no, kailangan ng budget ng team para magawa nila yung trabaho nila. So kailangan gastusan yan, of course, no, hindi naman yan libre. And then 17% for CyberFund. The CryptoPath, a CyberPath fund will be used for development and maintenance of the metaverse systems. And then 2% reward, my governance then, we are using CYT token to manage our game. Participants holding CYT tokens can vote and decide the direction of our game development. So maganda guys, no, kasi in-involve nila yung community for development ng project nga or ng game. Tapos nakalagay dyan, UGC content value, build, ayan, so output, contribute, tapos reward, tapos players. So dyan lang nag-iikot yan guys, no? And then, ayan, guide users to generate content. Calculate the value of player's content output. So, mukhang wala na to, guys, no? Promoting mechanics, and promote through partners agents. So, we welcome partners and from around the world. Regional influencers will become our important partners by joining our community. For partners, we will offer the following privileges. Ayan, so kung gusto nyo rin makipag-partner sa kanila, same YouTuber din kayo, guys, no? Ayan, pwede nyo i-promote din yung kanilang project. Ayan, promoting through players, evangelist. So, yung mag-share kanilang project, guys. Alright? So, ayan, guys, no? Ito ay smart contract. So, since naka-smart contract siya, sabi dyan, smart contract architecture. So, ganito mangyayari, guys, no? Ang laro. So, NFTs nga, katulad ng sabi ko kanina, assets, tapos game contract. So, maglalaro kayo. And then, ayan, may staking and game, exchange. So, dito kayo mag-exchange, secondary pool, game activity. Tapos, ayan, may staking pool din for NFT. Tapos, may LP. And sharing pools, of course, no? Yun yung mga rewards din, tokens, ayan, 2% NFT income. So, ganyan po nang mangyayari, guys. No? Yung distribution ng token, ng reward, at kung paano po, ayan, maglaro. Okay, so sana ay nag-gets nyo, guys, no? Itong game nila, and sabi ko nga, guys, maganda talaga siya. Now, guys, of course, no, para maging updated po kayo sa nangyayari sa project, you can join po sa kanilang social medias. So, kompleto sila, guys, no? Very active sila. Ito yung kanilang website, may Twitter, Discord, Telegram, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube na rin, Reddit, meron din Medium and GitHub. Ay, lalagay ko yung mga links na yan sa description section, guys. Join kayo. And then sa Twitter nila, ayan, check nyo din ang Twitter nila, guys, no? Kasi may mga pa-reward din sila. Ayan, Cyberpunk free giveaway, ayan, 5 whitelist and 5x5 NFT free giveaway. So, ayan, may mga gagawin lang kayo, follow, retweet. And then, ayan, may mga AMA din silang ginagawa. Tapos yung co-founder, ayan, makikita nyo rin ang muka. Tapos, ayan, makikita nyo yung mga information about the project, guys, no? Yung development na nangyayari. Alright, so, yun lang, guys, no? Ang gusto kong i-share about this project. Hopefully ay may natunan kayo. And then, maraming salamat and God bless po sa ating lahat.